I am stuck in my mind, I can't explain. Please forgive me.